Hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited to talk with you guys today, and it's going to be a surprise, guys. This is not a video about fat loss or weight loss. It kind of is related, but I'm not giving you fat loss tips. I'm not talking about weight loss strategies or exercise or mindset, hormones, and all those other lovely things I love to talk about. Now, I know that those are very important. This is kind of related to it, but this is even more important because this step that I'm about to discuss with you today will literally make or break your success when you go to start your fat loss or weight loss journey. So let's dive into this video. I'm excited and I hope you are too. Okay, guys, a little bit of a background story before I dive into the three different coaching options and which option is appropriate for you and how to go about selecting the appropriate options to help you reach your goals in 2022. So I am a sustainable weight loss coach and expert. I've been in this industry for over a decade now. My undergraduate is in exercise and nutrition. I have years of experience coaching clients in person. I'm also a certified personal trainer, worked in a small studio gym / nutrition coaching facility. We did, you know, workouts and focused in on nutrition and did hormonal and metabolic assessments on clients as well. I was the head trainer there for many years before branching out on my own, working with my clients locally, and then moving my company online in 2019. And so I truly know what it's like to work with clients in person versus online. I've been that personal trainer. I've done nutrition consulting in person and online. I'm a personal trainer and I run my full company online now. And surprisingly, it's more successful now than it ever was back when I was seeing clients in person. Because when I was seeing clients in person, they were ultimately paying me for a workout, which was typically an hour for a session. Although we tried to talk about nutrition and hormones and things like that, we were really pulled on time because we had to try and get that workout in. At that time, I was working for someone else. So it wasn't my rules and my approach. So I had to follow the rules. And if I was talking too much or spending too much time doing body fat analysis, reviewing nutrition, if they chose to bring it in, I would get in trouble. So, you know, I think that I have that experience. So I truly do know kind of what it's like to have different experiences with clients and who thrives the best and where are the best results. And so with that being said, when I built my company in 2019 online, I wanted to offer a few different programs for different needs. I will be 100% honest with you. Not everyone needs the same level of support, coaching, and guidance. And so as a business owner, I realized that, and I truly believe that as well. And that's why within my company, there are a few different options that I have. And so I want to go over them because it really goes into each container depending on where you are. So finding the appropriate container for you is essential. I will also be honest and say, I have seen people struggle, regress, not reach their goals because they're not in the appropriate container. They're not investing in the appropriate program for the level of support that they need. So let's break each thing down. I'm going to start with the simplest option first. And obviously, the more each program includes, the more one-on-one attention each program has, the more customization it has, the more handholding, the higher the investment. And so there is an investment component as well. And so, you know, I know that factors in for many of us, but at times when we have a goal, if we're really serious about reaching it, it is worth your time and energy to sit down, look at your budget, see what you could price prioritize, move around to make sure that you are able to invest in the container and coaching option that fits you and meets you where you currently are. Because nothing is worse than investing in options that don't help you reach your goal. So you're constantly spinning your wheels, not seeing results, potentially throwing in the towel, always starting over. And if you reflect over maybe a 6 month or year period, you've probably just paid for that higher investment program that you really needed to begin with. So let's dive in. So one option that I love to offer, and by the way, full disclosure, I love all of my programs sincerely, and I pour my heart, my energy, and time into making sure every single program is amazing and truly is fulfilling and delivering everything that program specifically promises. And so I just want you to know that as well. I am definitely not one to, you know, have a really high ticket, high investment offer, and then not put any energy into my other programs. That would be a disservice to my clients. And I would never do that, not as a human, nor as a business owner. So just full disclosure on that before we dive in. So the first option that I offer, and I love offering this because I know it's a great option for many people, is a DIY program. Now, DIY means do it yourself. And that typically means there is no group coaching or one-to-one coaching included in that option. Typically, the investment point is much lower because you're buying, for example, for my company, I have a 12-week fat loss program that comes with a full portal of exercise demos. There's a lot of bonus resources, and it's 2 6-week programs, customly built and designed by me, and you do it yourself. It is self-guided, self-paced. So to do well in that program, you have to be self-motivated. You have to feel like and know that you can do well with your nutrition on your own. And you really don't need the community and group coaching or one-to-one coaching to be successful. There's nothing wrong with that, but just make sure as you're going into that, that you know this is a do-it-myself program, self-directed. I don't have to check in with anyone. I don't have to communicate with the community. And I have to make sure I'm showing up to do this program since no one is watching over me. So some people invest in that option, but really need more support. And that is when they will start to struggle because they're investing in that option and really need more guidance, more accountability, more support, not really self-motivated. To do a DIY program well, you have to be self-motivated and you have to just truly know that you're going to get up, get the workouts in, do the work on your own. And, you know, sometimes it works well for a beginner, but a lot of times a beginner does need more guidance. Not always, but sometimes. And this is just based off of my experience. After the program ends, it's really important for you to have another option in place. Since it is a self-directed program for just a specific duration of time, it's critical for you to have something else lined up afterwards. So keep that in mind. So typically when you invest in that DIY workout program, like the last 10, you're only doing it for 12 weeks. So you need to make sure you have ongoing workouts and things like that. And you can truly go through a DIY approach and maybe realize you do need more support and go up to the next option that's going to offer you more support and guidance. So DIYs typically look like that. It's a lower investment, self-directed. You need to be self-motivated to do well. And the programs usually only last for a specific duration of time. Usually there's not a community or group coaching or obviously one-to-one coaching involved with that option. So if you have severe metabolic damage, hormonal issues, eating disorders, chronic dieting, you may need more support. The next option I offer is a monthly workout subscription program. This program takes all of the guesswork out of your workouts. So every single month you open my premium app, There are new workouts uploaded for you, focusing in on building muscle mass, burning body fat, helping you lose stubborn pounds and inches. And literally in the workout department, everything is taken care of. You don't have to worry about what to do, when to change things, if your programs are being cycled appropriately, what workout to do on what day. It is literally all there for you. And that program does come with a Facebook group for support and a place you can ask questions. So it's normal when you're going through an ongoing program that you're going to have questions pop up. For example, in my monthly workout membership program, Rise, that's the name of it, we have monthly challenges and offer a group coaching setting that focuses in on general nutrition, not customized. And, you know, the whole group gets brand new workouts every month. We do monthly challenges, but still, to be successful in this program, you have to be self-motivated to show up and do the workouts. You have to be in a pretty good place with your nutrition and know how much you should be eating for your goals. And you should also not really need that one-on-one help or oversight. Typically, if you're dealing with hormonal issues or metabolic issues or chronic dieting still, you're going to need more support. If you find yourself in an option like this, struggling to do the workout, struggling to see inches and pounds come off, not really sure what's going on with your nutrition, then investing in the next level of coaching will truly help you. So with this option, the investment's typically a little bit higher, and it would be like a monthly subscription that you would have, or there's pay in full options as well. But the investment isn't still a lot, so you're not putting hundreds of dollars into something per month. But, you know, you do have a group setting, so there are other members in there, so you can have that community. There are challenges if you feel like you need extra support and just something to keep you going every single month. You never have to worry about your workouts. Now, the workouts are customized for the whole group and not one person specifically, but the workouts are still amazing. I designed them, my amazing co-coach, which also has over a decade of experience, owns her own brick and mortar gym, and is a certified personal trainer and nutrition coach. She helps assist with that program as well. But the workouts are amazing. We cycle through strength training, fat loss, hypertrophy training, and you don't have to worry about a thing. We put our years of education and experience into the programming, so you don't have to try and keep up with those things. It is great, but it's optional. You don't have to do the challenges. You don't have to show up and do the workouts, and you're not having that one-on-one coach overlooking everything you're doing to see if you're showing up. So generally, that is a great starter option if you are just not ready financially, mentally to tackle nutrition, but you want to start. You're tired of going into the gym, winging it, making up your workouts, relying on group coaching programs. You're concerned about your hormones, your perimenopause, menopause, you're serious about building muscle mass, and you really, or maybe even feel great about your nutrition and just need a program that's going to give you science-based, meaning research-based, effective strength training, fat loss, muscle building workout programs, this is an amazing option. I have women that start here or graduate into this option from one-on-one coaching. So keep that in mind. This option is amazing for long-term ongoing program design, support in a group setting, monthly challenges. It keeps you engaged. It keeps things fun for you. And it really helps you keep your nutrition, fitness, and health goals on the front of your mind. The next option that I have, which is a bit more of an investment, is an 8-week group coaching program. And then I give 1-year access to my digital course. Now, with this option, it is group coaching. So to thrive well with this option, you truly have to perform well in a group setting. You have to be comfortable posting questions, asking questions live on Zoom or in a private Facebook community. There is a level of nutrition coaching, which is different. There is the workout programs customized for the 8 weeks, and we dive into hormones, metabolism. You have access to the macro blueprint. You still are in the driver's seat on computing and calculating all your numbers, but you can ask questions, get feedback, get coaching, post your food logs in the group, get feedback. But again, we, the coach, is not in the driver's seat like one-on-one. So you have to be self-motivated still, need some support, but feel like a group setting is enough and feel comfortable showing up in a group setting on Zoom or in a private community. I have seen people not do well in group coaching programs that include nutrition, mindset, and workout coaching when they don't feel comfortable posting or engaging. If they don't feel comfortable posting in the group, showing up on Zoom, one-on-one coaching is a much better option because you do have to be comfortable doing that in a group coaching program to be successful. If not, and you're not comfortable asking questions, it's going to be hard for you to get the most out of that program. So if group coaching is your jam, working with a coach in a group, but still getting more of that nutrition, mindset, hormone, metabolic workout coaching right there is good for you. This is a great option. I've seen people reach their fat loss goals, lose inches and pounds. You know, if they have metabolic damage, they're able to follow the instructions through the course and implement a reverse diet on their own. Now, some people do well, but again, some people are opting for that option when they really need one-on-one coaching because their hormonal issues are something that they obviously can't self-diagnose and treat. The metabolic damage is, you know, just truly out of their expertise. So knowing how to do a reverse diet the correct way is hard. Maybe they've been crash dieting, yo-yo dieting for years, which it's really hard to overcome all of those thoughts and approaches that you had previously. And sometimes having that coach, if you're going through a very stressful, busy time of life, depending on how comfortable you are showing up in a group, it may or may not work well for you. But I will say it's the next best thing to one-to-one coaching. So if you're a woman, you've maybe tried DIY, workout program memberships, group coaching settings, did not thrive and reach your goals or show up consistently, having one-to-one coaching is going to be the most premium option, generally with all businesses. It's very premium, limited spots because, for example, I limit how many people I work with one-to-one. So does my co-coach because we're investing so much time and energy into each client. Every single client is getting a ton of energy and time. We are going through every single thing from nutrition to hormonal health, metabolic health, mindset coaching, lifestyle goals, and just helping them craft a lifestyle to help them meet their goals. It is just amazing. Now, if you're struggling with hormonal issues, you've been a chronic dieter and yo-yo dieted for years, you've lost and gained the same, 10, 15, 20 plus pounds. You have metabolic damage. You know that you're under eating. You know, you're struggling with showing up consistently. You're an entrepreneur, working full time, mother, wife. You check off all those boxes. You really enjoy working closely with a client and having that intimate one-to-one connection. There's no groups you have to communicate in. You have a direct line of communication with your coach. You need that level of support and accountability because it helps you show up. Everything is customized and tailored for you. So if you have hormonal issues or severe metabolic damage, this is the best option for you. Doing another program, you may find yourself struggling because your program needs to be tailored and crafted to meet you where you are. If you have certain hormonal issues, you need to have your program crafted to maximize that those hormones balancing out. A one-size-fits-all approach will not work well for you, not for your nutrition, your workouts, your mindset coaching. And so one-on-one coaching offers you that level of support and everything's customized. Your workouts are getting reviewed weekly. Your nutrition's getting reviewed weekly. Your food logs are getting reviewed weekly. You have private calls, so you're not showing up on Zoom with multiple people. You have a direct communication line with your coach to ask questions throughout the week to check in. So you're getting a tremendous amount of support and accountability. This was something that was never offered back when I did personal training. And this is something I wanted to include in my most premium package because some people want and crave this level of support. They don't want to be in the driver's seat. They don't want to try and figure it out. And they really want to have a lifestyle plan designed and crafted specifically for them. They want to reach their goals, but they want to sustain them. They want to break through the mindset barriers. They want to give up with crash dieting. They're over the extreme approaches and the all or nothing thinking. They know something's going on hormonally. Maybe there's hormonal imbalances from dieting, perimenopause, menopausal. They know that they really need a tailored approach and that oversight. Also, many people invest in this program when they have a lot of weight to lose. Weight loss is a marathon. And if you have more than 10 pounds to lose, having a coach there to guide you will truly make that journey so much easier for you and help you reach your goal. Because here's the thing. Life is going to happen all the time. And sometimes having a coach in your corner to push you ahead, to help you move through will be a total game changer and truly make or break if you're able to reach your goal or not. If you have a big goal, you need a support system, a person, a program, a community, one or all three of them behind you to push you along. This is a much higher investment because there's a different level of time. There's a different level of commitment. There's a different level of coaching. There's a different level of customization. And you're putting more skin in the game. And I will say, the more skin you put in the game, the more you challenge yourself and push, stretch a little bit to show up and invest in that next program, you will show up better. It is proven you will show up better. So just know when you're selecting which option is best for you, DIY, workout membership program with some community and group support, full-on group coaching or full-on one-on-one coaching, you have to make sure, you have to ask yourself the questions, how self-motivated am I? How many years have I been dieting? Do I have hormonal issues? Do I have potentially metabolic damage? Have I been eating in a big caloric deficit for years and not losing weight, possibly gaining weight? How is my mindset? Do I have a lot of limiting beliefs, as in telling myself I'm going to fail, I'm not going to be able to do this, I'll never be successful? Are you constantly struggling to show up? There's nothing wrong with that. Having a great coach to support you through that will truly transform all of that for you, help you build better thought processes, mindset, relationship with food, craft a sustainable plan for you so you can reach your goals. So I want for you to keep that in mind. And when you're selecting your option, just make sure you're keeping those things in mind. I've had ladies start off with group coaching and then invest in one-on-one coaching. I have many women invest in one-on-one coaching and then in the future, graduate down into one of my other offers. Selecting the right program to meet you where you are is critical, though. So I hope this video was helpful for you in determining what's best for you, regardless of if it's with my company or someone else's. These are great questions to ask for sure. I think this is why I do discovery calls with one-on-one coaching, and this is why I'm always available to answer questions for my other programs as well. I know for me, I want clients to go into the program that's best for them. Okay, guys, be sure to like and subscribe and then check out my social media. Follow me on Instagram, connect with me in my free Facebook group. And if you have any questions at all about any of my programs, please don't hesitate to reach out. Okay, guys, thanks for watching.